chunya neno jomano kominigo Simutako ebo me makinde peso rumbo duto Kusona usule pa kamanyo vero dume
White people be like
Italian night.
White people be like
man.
Thanks truly, Scott. Aksel raid. I hope you had a great stream.
White people be like,
hope y'all are doing well, Aksel. Hey, you. He's not
get the
power
out here.
Here.
I love that entire message, Cold Wet Frog. I don't even know if it's a copy pasta. It could be, honestly, but I like the whole message. Yo, guys. Eleanor, what the hell? Hello, Eleanor. Thank you for the 1,000 bits. Staying by myself this entire week in my brother's apartment. Do you want to spend the night? Yes, man. Let's watch some films. Let's watch Goodfellas, man.
White people be like.
JHB, there's a new GTA update, man. We got to play at some point.
White people be like.
Yo.
White people be like.
Pienempi kuin kolme.
Yeah, it's Nigerian music. It's fucking awesome.
White people be like.
Why'd you call me an incel? What the hell? I'm a volcel. Voluntarily celibate. Actually, does the quarantine mean that you're an incel because you're not... The virus wasn't your choice? Yeah, I guess I'm an incel.
White people be like.
Yeah, chat, you don't need to say aren't we all. If you're on Twitch, you're probably an incel. Makes sense. Adds up. Adds up, man. Please ban the word femcel from chat. I don't know, whenever this comes up, a lot of you seem to identify with that word. Be who you are, man. Oh, man. I just wore my York Gang Buckethead out today. No one complimented me, but someday they will. Honestly, just be happy that you didn't get, like, hate-crimed and attacked. Any day wearing York Gang merch where you don't get just mercilessly attacked in the streets, it's a good day. Just kidding, guys. Everybody loves it. They come up to you and they say, this is awesome. They say it's sick. Bye, I just looked up what incel is. Welcome to the internet. Canada's on fire, did you know that? We're all on fire, man. Got my Yolki bucket hat in the mail while quarantine, best quarantine ever. You've spent too much money on Yolking stuff, I'll send you some for free next drop. Also, next time... Just, the mods will say that I don't spend money on them. I spent like $2,000 sending merchandise last drop, alright?
White people be like,
I take care of you guys, alright? Honestly, it was even more probably with everybody else included. First drop, so it's okay. No, yeah, it is okay. It's okay. I bought a crew neck before you sent it, so now I have two. Technically, I didn't send it. I had people that put together the list, and then they shipped it out. But I had to cover the, shipping costs, and you know, I didn't sell the merchandise, so I had to cover the manufacturing costs of the merchandise. And I also sent it to like a bunch of other people like JHB, Hamza. I've become weary about reaching out to people that I don't know too well about sending merch, because I've realized people will send me merch and I don't have any fucking room for it, man. Like, not gonna lie. Listen, no disrespect to Ted Nivison, but when he sent me the second drop of his merchandise, I just gave it to my mom because I just have no room for it. And I mean, well, what do I say that for, okay? I sent Ted my merchandise. Never, I don't even know if it made it to him, okay? Never heard a single peep out of his mouth about it. So he could have just gotten it and thrown it straight into the trash. So I don't need to apologize for anything I do, okay? I wiped piss all over it. That's right, Ted Nivison. I peed all over your merchandise, Ted Nivison. When I got it, I just peed right all over it. I feel like there's a lot of unresolved tension with you and Ted. Yeah, probably. when you just sell it, that's an even weirder thing to do. Am I Baltic? Yeah, but like, who says that? Who says I'm Baltic? Nobody says I'm Baltic. Oh, I'm part of the huge Estonia, Latvia, Lithuania Union. No. What is Baltic? It's Estonia, Latvia. It's the region of the world. It's like Balkan, you know? Balkan. You know, like stuff like that. That's where it is. But it's like Baltic. Baltic Avenue. In Monopoly, you might have heard of it. So I'm technically Baltic, but nobody says that. I'm very drunk, so don't mind me. Respect, man. That's epic. I cannot believe I went live drunk and then I got raided by Captain Puffy. Which is, it's not so much the fact that it was 10,000 people coming in. I don't give a shit about that. It was very nice, but like that didn't, you know, scare me. It was more so the fact that it was 10,000 Minecraft people. And I realized that I was really drunk and I was like, uh-oh.
What does this mean?
I was like, oh my god. I was like, uh-oh.
White people be like...
I don't 100% believe that you're Estonian. You know, I wish I wasn't, man. I wish I wasn't so that I wouldn't live on literally the other side of the world for my friends. And I wasn't stuck here, but I am, unfortunately. Let me go through these subs real quick. You're That Emily, Grunka Stan, Claudia Jordan, Sophia Swanson, Juice Pouch Joe, Psyduck's Coffee, Ava, Eve, Mackenzie, Josh, Eleanor, Kalea, Sour QNF, Prime,
Brow,
Koopa Troopa Bussy, Ego, Ratkells, Your Uncle Amy, Cooking Mama Kelly, White People Noel.
White people be like...
Bing Bong Marie, Kristen Patty, 1 year, huge, Moo Blooms, Charlie Mack, Peyton, Eliza, Ella Randall, Renterez, Igor, Minion Fart Lover, Igor Gifted a Sub, and Zestrala, I think it was
Prime.
Is alcohol actually tasty? I've only tried Modelo, and that was the most disgusting thing in the world. I like Modelos. It's Modelo time, man. A lot of alcohol does not taste good, okay? But you get used to it, and then you start to like it. It's acquired taste. Beer is awful. No, it isn't. You guys are just Gen Z and soy. I love beer. Beer's good, y'all are just pussies, LMAO. True. You tell them. They are. Beer is epic, man. Alright? I love drinking beer. I don't care that it's a lot of calories. Alright? Have you played FIFA with Jake yet? No. He disappeared. Once again. One of these days, Jake will reach out to me and ask to play FIFA. Okay, but why not just drink some stuff that tastes good? Because beer tastes good. I like beer, man. All right. Some of you guys eat raisins. I don't judge you. Raisins are fucking gross. Thoughts on tennis? I think if you're below a certain net worth, you just cannot find tennis fun to watch, at least. I bet it's fun to play. But to watch, like, who gives a fuck? Who gives a single shit? Drinking beer gives me gender euphoria. It makes me feel like a divorced middle-aged white guy who listens to metal. See, that's exactly why I drink it. Who's my favorite artist at the moment? This Nigerian guy. I left Sykuno for you. Oh yeah. Thoughts on Heineken? I think it's shit. I don't think it's bad. I think Bud Light is dog shit. Americans love to fucking drink Bud Light by the gallon, and it's literally the most dog shit beer in the entire world.
White people be like,
my dad drinks Corona. Corona's good. I do like going to a bar and getting a Corona. Doing the shit with the lime. That's a vibe, man. Just getting a cold Corona on a warm summer's day. Come on. Come on! You cannot get better than that. You drink moonshine? No. You know who does that? Kaelin Cori drank some, like, watermelon moonshine and was like, this is the best alcohol ever. Kaelin Cori doesn't like any alcohol that actually has any sort of flavor to it. She just likes to just, like, pound, like, the most, like, gross fucking shit ever. Illegal. This was all in London. She drank, like, 700 gallons of alcohol in London, okay? This was all in the 5 days that she was in London. Next thing you'll tell me that Wes and Corey has ever had alcohol. What? No fucking way, man. No way. I want to drink with her. I feel like she would be awesome. No, here's what drinking with Ken and Corey is like.
White people be like.
The entire time, she is just... She has, like, a really high tolerance. So the entire time, she'll be like, I don't think I'm drunk. And then she'll, like, actually get drunk. And then she'll be like, yeah, but I don't think I'm drunk because I can, like, think. And I'm like, well, Kaelin, that's not how being drunk
yeah,
works. Like,
yeah,
but I can, like,
this, bro.
I can, like, I'm like, you know, I, like, I know where I am. You know, it's like, I know what, you know, I'm self-aware. And I'm like, that's not what being drunk is. You're still self-aware when you're drunk. What is Weston's choice of drink? A little lemonade. And that's what that little boy will drink, alright? He's a little kid. Why are we talking about being drunk? I'm sorry. How dare I? How dare I? How dare I? What the? Hoover drink? Hoover doesn't drink. He's never been outside the US, thus he cannot drink. Impossible. I've never seen him drunk. Hypothetically, what would he drink? Hypothetically, Hoover would drink Tito's.
Hey,
See, that's the thing is, I can't bear drinking with some of these people because they don't drink. They're not cultured like I am. You know, I like wine. I like wine tasting. I like some of the savory flavors, all right? They just want to drink vodka because they have one end goal, and it's to get drunk, okay? I'm more about the trip than the destination, okay? Throw whiskey? I've never had whiskey, but I want to try it. Actually, I had it once in L.A. Wasn't good. I mean, what the... No, I didn't. Boy, wine is just glorified grape juice. What the hell does that even mean? I'm pretty sure you would literally get, like, tied to a tree in Italy and they would just, like, scream at you. As you just sit there. If you said that to them. Wine is raisin juice with a buzz. I think you should be banned permanently. I had Hennessy the last time I got drunk, and that was the best I've ever felt. See, that's why you should drink, kids. You won't feel any better than when you're really high. I mean, drunk. Really drunk, and you can never go wrong when you're drunk. Always drink as much as possible. What's the most fanciest alcohol you've ever had? I don't know. I don't really like drink that, like, I guess like a $20 glass of wine. But that's not like the craziest thing in the world, you know? It's expensive, but it's like, I don't know, like, I'm not crazy. You know, I gotta get the fucking 1,000-year-aged wine that's worth $7 million. And that's not just because I don't have the money for it.
I got hit by a bus, bro.
Been a few weeks since the last time I was here. Since then, my thumb got slammed in a gate, and now my thumbnail is falling off. I blame Charlie D'Amelio's father, Mark. Well, Rex from Victorious, fat penis, sorry to hear that. I hope you, I hope everything works out for you. Thoughts on girls pooping. You know, there are like a subset of women on the internet whose entire personality is just related to piss and shit. I swear to God, I see it on TikTok. There's just these women that all they talk about is how they're either pissing or how they're shitting, and it's just all they talk about. It's their entire personality. And it's like some sort of like statement against the patriarchy or some shit.
White people be like,
Pepo, hey yo.
Were you calling women unfunny? Well, you know, Capybara Lover, Natalia Shadows, Katie KMK, 1 year. How the fuck are you only 1 year? I swear to God, this is like the third 1 year anniversary you've had. What the fuck? The hell kind of shit is this? Kazi Live thinks the 4 months. Somebody in chat said I hate women. WYS Rain. Renter ass thing of the dollar. How do you feel? What the fuck? thanks for the dar. How do you feel about the Subway refresh rebrand thing? I haven't seen it, but I don't even want to. Every rebrand nowadays is complete dog shit, man. The Cert MP3 thanks for the tier 1. Skylar is a pain thanks for the tier 1. Welcome to OHS! And Sum XD thanks for the 3 months. Alright guys, we're gonna go crazy today, okay? We're gonna do something that nobody's ever done before. There's this Flash game I used to play, and I think I talked about it on stream like a year ago, and I couldn't find it because it was not anywhere, and I was quite upset about this fact. I was quite sad. But now, a group of people have come together and they've restored like every single Flash game on Earth, which has in turn resurrected this game. No, it's not Penguin Diner. Alright, that's a good game, but I don't understand this Penguin Diner meta that's fucking going on where everybody just constantly asks me to play it. Okay.
White people be like,
it's not Penguin Diner, okay? Waiting for Moshi Monsters. No, it's not Moshi Monsters. I don't think you guys have played this. If you have played it, you are like a hero to me, okay? But it was this game that was on the Nickelodeon website. And it was called... It used to have a... It had a prequel to it called Avatar High. And this one's called Avatar U. And it's this game where you... you like... I don't know, you run a school. And then you get to the... I don't know, like, create your students. I don't know what you did in this game. That's the thing, is I don't remember what you actually did in this game. Like, I feel like you just watched them do things. Like, I don't think you did much. But I have the game. I have it. This was before my time. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this game was awesome. Look at this. I have it right here. I can create my students. Look at this shit. What's up, Jake? Can you make me a student? Yeah, I'll make a few students. I don't know who I'll make the students, though. It looks like Habbo Hotel. Yeah, it kind of does, I guess. Kind of. And then you get to, like, I guess, dress them up a little. So we can create students. And you know what? What better than... And here's the craziest thing. I didn't realize this game went so in-depth. You click on this, right? It's called Personality Profile. Look at all these things you get to customize about the students. You get to choose all these traits. You get to choose their political views. You get to choose their fucking favorite show. Although, this is a very, like, random selection of shows, I gotta say. You even get the astrological sign. You get everything. Very conservative is scary. Favorite kind of music? You can make them fucking straight, gay, bi. Money is whatever. Yo, Jake, what are you doing right now? Can I call you real quick? I want to put you in the game. Let's create you, man. Where do I find you? Wait. My Discord is fucking weird. Make him a gay? Well, if I'm gonna base it off him, I would, I guess, yeah. Hello.
I'm excited for you to make me.
Yeah, I'm gonna share the screen for you so it's easier for you to see. Yes, yeah, there we go. That would be the way to do it. So, I guess we should start with, just making it look like you, I guess.
Also, yeah, and maybe change the name.
Jake Johnston. There we go.
No, I always kind of wanted my last name to be Foster.
You want me to name you Jake Foster?
No, it's okay. It's a little dream of mine.
That's sweet.
Yeah.
Let me choose a face that looks... Oh my god, that does not... What is it? What, would you say that this resembles your skin tone?
No, that's a little bit scary.
What is it?
I would say, Maybe top row second. I don't know if that might be a little bit too dark, but that's too dark. Maybe top left. Like, I guess.
Somebody said Edward Cullen. Oh, that looks kind of like you.
I don't have blue eyes.
I don't know if I can change the eye color specifically. Oh, that's very intense. That kind of looks like some of these, I don't know. Oh,
What students, like, are we students of a high school?
University.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Oh my God. It's very interesting, the face. Okay, so it's very kind of limited in the face.
I think one of them with blue eyes was pretty accurate.
Yeah, I feel like this would be like your vibe.
Yeah.
And then your hair color, is it like dark brown? What is your hair color?
It's like light brown.
Oh, that's good, I would say.
Actually, yeah, when my hair is undyed, that's exactly the color.
Let's see what kind of. Oh, that's not, I wouldn't say. Oh, that's not you.
No.
Trying to see what kind of. Okay. I would say. What would you like as your hairstyle to be?
Maybe that.
Yeah, I think that's a good fit.
Yeah.
Let's dress you real quick.
Okay.
Oh, wow, I can. Okay. So it'd actually be kind of funny if you just wandered the campus around like this.
Yeah.
Wait, accessories. Oh, there's none. Okay, that's lame. Oh my God, Igor, thanks to the five gifted. Thanks to the five bomb. Thanks to the five bomb. So this is what I feel like you know yourself best. Do you like books?
I wouldn't say that's something about my personality, so no.
Do you like to party?
Yeah.
You like going out with friends?
Yeah.
Are you really into music?
Oh, yeah.
Are you into science, or do you avoid science classes?
Avoid.
I feel that. Loves exercising outdoors, or hates breaking a sweat? Or are you just like none?
I'm none.
Loves to fight for causes, doesn't really care.
Loves to fight for causes.
Can do all-nighters, no problem. Would rather sleep in.
Can do all-nighters.
Totally hot, not so hot. What are we saying here?
Totally hot.
Does his own thing, prefers to go with the group.
Does his own thing.
Is interested in dating boys, would I be right in assuming?
Boys, yeah.
Favorite kind of music?
Wait, did I just come out to you? favorite kind of music? I would say, put me as other.
Oh, interesting.
I don't know what I would pick.
Out of these shows, which would be your favorite?
Queen Bees. No, I'm just kidding. I don't know what that is. honestly, out of all of those, I think I've either watched Degrassi or Fresh Prince the most, so I'm going to pick Fresh Prince.
Nice. Favorite time of day?
Late night.
Nice. Money is best spent on saving, spending on yourself, or I guess it would say it's missing one of them. I guess it would be spending on other people.
Spending on other people.
Yeah, I feel that. What's your astrological sign?
Scorpion.
Scorpio. Favorite kind of movie?
Let me see. Out of these options, I guess I don't fucking know. other.
Wow, political views are very conservative, right?
Yeah. And
favorite weather?
Snow.
Nice. Jake is a gay boy who likes to hang out with friends, goes with the group, is a night owl, and is a total hottie.
Okay, I like that.
I like how it just calls you a gay boy. I guess I'll make this guy myself. Actually, this kind of looks like Weston. We should just make this Weston.
It actually does, yeah.
This is really like Weston in LA, I just realized. This is, I don't even need to change much. Yeah, let's just make this Weston. Weston Sanders, Weston Corey. Yeah, I don't really need to change anything. This is just Weston.
Yeah.
Personality profile. He likes books.
Yeah.
He likes to party. He likes going out with friends. I don't know how, like, I would say that he's neither of these. I would say that he avoids science. He loves the exercise. He loves to fight for causes. I think Weston would rather sleep. Weston's totally hot. And Weston prefers to go with the group. He's interested in girls. And he likes other. His favorite show is Degrassi. Everybody knows that. His favorite time of day is morning. He loves saving money. He doesn't spend money ever. What is his astrological sign? Does anybody in chat know? Of course you guys know. Tell me.
When's his birthday?
It's January.
January, Capricorn.
Aha. Uh-huh. His favorite,
I just read that from the chat, though.
His favorite movie is, I would say, comedy, and he is, you know, I would say he's very liberal.
Really?
You know, he's a moderate. He's a Josh Tile centrist. And I think he said something about how he likes sunny and warm weather. I guess I'll make this guy me. He has the complexion. I'll just take the last name that you wanted.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's exactly me. Holy shit.
Whoa.
It looks exactly like me. Wait, that's like a Matthew Santoro. Oh, that's exactly me. Zachary hates activism, parties. That's literally me. Let me choose myself a good outfit here. Give me a little polo. I like striped shirts. Ew, dude, this is the grossest thing I've ever seen in my life. That is gross. I'll wear some cargo pants and some brown sandals. Wait, what the hell? I'm barefoot. Whatever. Personality profile. I'm not a big reader. I like to party. I'm in between. Sometimes I like going out with friends. Sometimes I like being by myself. I'm really into music. I don't give a shit about science. I'm in between on this. I love to fight for causes. I could do all night. There's no problem. I'm totally hot. And I guess I prefer to go with the group a little bit. I'm interested in whatever. I guess hip-hop. I love Queen Bees. It's such a great show.
What's it about?
I have no fucking idea. I love spending money on other people. I'm a Pisces. I love thrillers. No, I guess comedies. I'm very liberal, okay? As the chat would probably try to slander me and say no, but what is this game again? It's Avatar U. People keep asking that. U, the letter.
White people be like.
I love a rainy weather. Yeah, that looks like me, I would say. Okay, since
the,
there's...
The thing, Axel is a bisexual boy who does his own thing, is a night owl, and is totally a hottie. It's like the same thing it said for me, just replacing.
They basically got me spot on.
Yeah.
Tyler Patterson. Okay, now we need to... Who else do we put in this?
Kaylin.
True. Wait, actually, I guess we need to choose a girl.
Hey,
which of these look... This kind of looks like Kaylin. This has, yeah, like Kaylin vibes. Kaylin. Corey. See which of these faces look like her. That kind of looks like it could be Kaylin. No. Oh, none of these really fit the Kaylin Corey vibe. Oh, that one kind of does, I guess.
Yeah.
What would Kaylin Corey wear? She would wear a World shirt. Oh, Jesus. Hold on. Quickly. Let's... Okay. She would wear a... I don't know. What is that? Goth dress. Oh, yeah. That's exactly what she would wear.
Yeah.
I think that's pretty spot on. Personality profile. First of all, very conservative. Second of all, hates, like, all movies except, like, comedies. What is her astrological sign? She's a...
I think she's a Leo.
Oh, my mom's a Leo, too.
I think somebody has to... Yeah, people are saying Leo.
I see. Okay, she likes books. No, she does not. I've never seen her read a book in my life. She likes the party. She likes going out with friends. She loves Big Time Rush. She does not care about science. She doesn't really exercise. She does not care about causes. She hates activism. she loves sleeping. Yeah, she's totally hot and does her own thing. No, that's not true. She prefers to go with the group. What else is... She, this doesn't have enough like, Disney shows.
Instant star.
Yeah, that's probably something that she would like. Favorite time of day. I feel like she likes the afternoons or some shit. And she loves saving money because she's just like her brother. Who else should we add? I don't even know. I'll add one person from chat and I'll make you the most despicable person.
Somebody said Stone Paw.
Oh my god, true. We should add Stone Paw. All these names. There's a names fly through the chat. I just want to see. I'm trying to catch like a funny name. How did my mom know?
White people be like.
It's so hard to make a choice. Damn, all these, as the names fly through the chat. All right, Chanty Pants, I'll make you. Chanty Pants, what do you identify as? Who should I make you as? That's the only question I'll ask from you. I'll determine everything else. Whatever. All right, you'll get the avatar of this person. Shanty Pants. I'm not going to even customize the looks. I'm just going to make you the most despicable person ever. Here we go. What the hell is going on in chat? What the fuck? Whatever. Yeah, I'm just going to choose all of these. And I'm going to make you very conservative.
Why you got so many necklaces? Why you got necklaces?
I'm so confused. Anyways. You need to select at least three things in each column. Alright, science. Can do all-nighters. Does his own thing. There we go. Oh, shit, we're out of guys. Let's make Hoover a girl. Let's make this Hoover. Hoover Brown. Doesn't even look anything like Hoover. Because the thing is, like, I don't even know how much of this game actually works, so I don't want to spend, like, 7 years building the characters only for it to, like, not work. So I'm just going to make this Hoover. I'm going to make him a... What the hell? By default, this person would be very conservative? In no world would this person be very conservative. No way. That makes no sense, man. Likes books. No, who does not like books? He likes the party. Yeah, whatever. And I'll just keep those, I guess. Amanda Mills, that's like Mills.
He read that one book, though.
Oh, yeah, he did. The one that I accidentally sent to his house. I'm just going to rename this person to L. Mills, but I'm not going to change anything just because I think it's funny.
Kayla Collins. Kaylin Corey's arch nemesis.
True. Right, so... Then it's like it starts, and then it's like I don't even remember what the fucking game is about. I think you just need to like.
Oh my god, me and Shani.
Yeah, there you are.
White people be like.
Oh yeah, okay, so you can kind of control these. So no stone paw. Oh shit, I forgot. And then they have like these pages where as they do things, they'll like post things on it as they're doing it. I'm like trying to like gather all of. Oh, Hoover posted. Jake is the Michael Phelps of disc. No doubt. I don't know what that means.
True.
I can't remember the last time I ate lunch by myself. That rules. Oh, we took some pictures together.
Nice. Those are awesome photos.
You guys are what makes life worth living. Seriously. For a demo of perfect disc form, watch me and Hoover play sometime. Nice. What's Weston doing? Oh, he's just taking some pictures.
Loser.
True. Ken Corey, nothing. Shanny Pants, alone. So sad. How do I move my fucking camera? That's another question. I don't even know how to. I guess I just have to like move like this. Campus map. Oh, here we go. Okay. So there's like different spots, I guess. Oh, what the fuck? I'm on a date.
Kayla Collins.
Oh, okay. That's how you move the camera. Who's this?
White people be like.
I guess it's like a teacher or something. What is Weston doing? Oh my god, he's hanging out with his sister, Kaylin Corey, and Hoover's hanging out with L. Mills. This is the dumbest game I've ever played in my life.
I feel like this would be more fun than The Sims for some reason.
Yeah, because The Sims is like you have to do so much. Here it's like, look at them. Yeah. They're all just like walking around, like they got all this like control to like do what they want. Like there goes Weston into the library, and you went into the campus center for some reason. Oh, you're protesting.
I wonder what.
That is interesting. I wonder what you're. Oh, you got my GF is joining you, I guess. Oh, Kayla and Aksel's date was a disaster, it says here. Well, at least this game's realistic.
Yeah.
Campus Coalition for more and better free stuff. Sign the petition now. We're entitled. What is this fucking conservative propaganda in this game?
Guys, whenever you try to say that I don't do shit, just remember this.
You were out there in your boxers protesting.
Like, what do you mean? I protested in Life Sim.
Oh my god.
Avatar U.
Here comes the gang. We're all protesting now.
Yeah, you guys are doing it just because I did it, though.
True. True.
I'm trying to convince L. Mills to do it.
L. Mills says that it's Resident Sleeper.
I'm like, Resident Sleeper my ass. Let's go party.
Now she's like, now you're talking my language. Who the fuck is Janice?
Oh no. L. Mills is talking about Hoover.
You should go talk to Janice. See what's up. Hey, you want to change the world? Yes, I do. Oh, okay. Jake has a new assignment. What? Oh my god, you've been posting. Started working on assignment. The world is waiting for Janice. Wish me luck. Do I seem desperate? Because I totally am.
Yeah, that's not accurate, but okay.
When I'm with Kayla, I really feel like I can make a difference. Who the fuck is Kayla? My cheeks hurt from the smiling. What?
Posting this on Facebook or something? These were my actual tweets.
I know, right? Okay, let's see what Wes has been saying. When I'm with Amber, I really feel like I can make a difference. Hi, do you want to be my girlfriend, or do you nobody who somebody does? That's exactly what Weston would say.
I know.
The more I spend at the protest square, the more I realize that I actually care about stuff. Thanks for last night. I'm not really looking for a relationship right now, but let's go out again sometime. Why am I posting this on my main?
Oh my god, wait, look at the photos we took. We are in a band.
Oh my god, true. I don't
you
even...
You took one with black and white. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, me and Hoover. Do I seem desperate? Because I totally am. Yeah, we know, Shanny Pants. Jake showed me how to make a disc do things I didn't think it could do. What the hell? What does that mean?
I don't want to talk about that, but...
I've never been to prison, but I'll give it a try if it means I never have to go to another party with these people. I would like to kiss a guy again before I die. Even my imaginary friends won't hang out with me anymore. R.I.P. Yeah, who the hell are you, Amber? She kind of looks like Colleen Ballinger. She has...
She does.
I didn't cry. I didn't used to cry this much. What the hell's going on here? Everybody's Aww. Depressed.
Look at her photos too.
And Elle Mills is just off the grid. She doesn't care. She does not care. What the hell's going on here? Where are you going? Oh, there you are. You're talking with Weston. Talking with the Corey. Let's see where everybody else is.
Resident sleeper.
Frat.
Hoover and Kayla Collins.
Oh my god, look at Hoover.
They're fucking partying.
Living it up. Holy shit. Amazing. Send who? Oh, he's already partying. This is a crazy party, man. You got all sorts of crazy things going on. Oh my god. What the hell? This was on the Nickelodeon website, too. That's crazy.
Oh, wait, this was on the Nickelodeon website?
Yeah, it was, yeah.
I think I have a really vague memory of it.
Yeah, it was on, the teen version of the website. Where it was like, oh, look at you, you're just standing there menacingly. Kind of terrifying. Elle Mills went right to the dorm. What's Kaylin Corey doing? Oh, she's talking with Colleen Ballinger.
They're collabing.
Talking about music. Oh, Colleen Ballinger does not like music. Oh, Kaylin Corey hates activism. But she doesn't feel anything about the weather. She's okay with the weather. Colleen agrees. And that's it. That's it for the riveting conversation. Oh, okay, now everybody's asleep. See, what is the end goal of this game? I never understood it. School info. Oh, overall happiness, 41. Top party or shanty pants. Top activist? Look at that, guys. Note that down. Top scholar. Top flirt. Oh my god, I'm the top flirt. It's 1 a.m. Do you want to send all the students to the dorm to sleep? And yeah, okay, let's skip to the morning. Is there even a way to play this anymore? Yeah, you need to get this thing where they like... There's this thing where they like preserved all the Flash games, and that's where I found it. After years of looking for it.
Is there a way to play it while we're playing it?
Oh, yeah, true.
Like, now we're watching a video.
Yeah, we're just a fan-made video where somebody made us. Sleep is good. Seriously, you can tell me. Do I smell? Is that why no one likes me? Oh, my God, Jake.
I think my account's hacked.
Sleep would fix everything. Started working on assignment. The world is waiting for Janice. Yeah, okay, whatever. Do you want to be my boyfriend? Or do you know who somebody who does? Doing happy dance. This is like a JHB Twitter feed here. This is so sad. What's Wes and Corey doing? Why did I come here? I just want to go home. Dude, nobody wants to even be here. I just want to see who gets together with who. I think it'll be epic.
Time is it? Why are we all? It's 9:30 a.m. and we're all still asleep except for Kayla.
Oh no, we're just actually.
Oh, we're socializing.
We're socializing in the dormitories, I guess.
Ooh.
I'm talking to Weston.
I'm talking to Elle Mills. About kissing.
It's crazy how your character is by far like the one that actually looks like the person that it's trying to be. Besides Hoover, of course, that looks exactly like Hoover. Yeah. I would say.
Uh-oh, Weston and... Oh! Oh my gosh, Weston feels neutral about me. Elle Mills dislikes me.
Yeah, that guy kept trying to, like, get me to protest.
White people be like...
Ooh, they both like kissing.
That's awesome. I will literally fucking scream my head off if they end up getting together. That will just make no sense. Oh, look at you. You're talking to Kaylin.
Oh.
You don't like kissing. And you dislike sleep. Kaylin dislikes sleep, too. The fuck? Who's P Pilar.
Pilar.
Wait.
She's chill. She's maybe the RA or something.
Let's see. You didn't forget about your exam? Exam. I was about to speak Estonian shit. yeah, I kind of did. I have a new assignment. Man, fuck these assignments. I don't give a shit. I just remember playing this as a kid, and like, I used to like put me and my crush in this game, and then I just used to pray that like we would get together. Overall happiness, 19.
Oh no.
Everybody's fucking depressed. Kayla and Shani went on a date. Amber just got done researching. Kayla finished.
You're partying by yourself in the frat.
Oh my god. I'm fucking. It's fucking midday and I'm drinking a beer. That sounds like me, alright. Sounds just like me. Oh, what the hell is this? It's like some sort of. Oh, what the. Damn.
Some vomit on the ground.
Is anybody like making friends? Like, this is depressing, Mikey. Oh, there you are. There's my best friend coming to party with me. And Colleen Ballinger. This is awesome. Ooh. Damn, we both love kissing. That's sick. Damn, you love that.
Yeah.
Mods, you should can you change the title and put the name of the game in the title? Put something, change the title to something that tells people. This is the most upsetting and depressing thing that I've ever seen in a while. Yeah. Do you have any way to control it? Yeah, I can make them do whatever I want, but I feel like it's more fascinating to just see like where they end up at. What the hell am I doing?
I think you're drunk.
Yeah, I think I am tweeting about drunk tweeting. And why are my pictures just of Weston? They're not even. I'm not even in them. I don't remember the last time I lolled. Oh my god, why are you crying in our pictures?
I don't know.
So sad. Weston Corey, fun. Shanty pants. Yeah, whatever, shanty pants. L, girl is all brain. Nice. What? Why did Shanny Penn say you are human rabies to Kaylin Corey? You guys in chat love to say don't attack women, and then this is what you'll say. That's a fucked up thing to say to somebody. Kaylin's enemy, Shanny Pants. Wow. Amber Weaver. Kayla Collins. When do you want to hang out again? Oh my god, Hoover's...
How did Hoover get accepted into here?
That's so awkward that he saw that.
Oh my gosh, L. Mills? Was that L. Mills?
Where? On her
the
profile?
Person's profile.
Yeah, it's L. Mills.
She keyboard smashed.
Oh my god.
Wait, where did it go?
Wait, was it randomized? Oh my god. I wish I was back in high school. I guess it's like randomized based on the mood.
She keyboard smashed. She said, I don't remember the last time I slept in and it was like a keyboard smash.
Oh my god, she's a stan. Oh, you feel indifferent about yourself. But you dislike L. Mills. That's kind of fake of you.
No, she disliked me though too. You don't like her either.
I don't feel any way about Hoover. Oh, you love Hoover. And there goes the weather talk again. The most boring small talk ever. Colleen Ballinger. Why is she, like, partying right now? Isn't she, like, pregnant with twins? That's kind of weird. I wish I named her Colleen Ballinger. That would have been epic. Weston Corey. Oh, my god.
Whoa.
Whoa. What is going on here? Wait, I forgot that this game has audio. Listen to this. Oh, never mind. It does not have audio. I lied. Pregnant people can party?
White people be like,
no.
Big dog, anyway, possible to get my hands on Arif.
It's 1 a.m.? It's 1 a.m.? The thing about that shirt is, no. But there will be other shirts in the future that I think you would like if you like that shirt. Believe me. I'm selling one on Depop for $1,000. I feel like most people who bought that shirt already, like, threw it into a bonfire and, like, burned it. Because they realized, like, what the hell am I doing with my life? Wait, I want to see who has friends. Nobody has friends, I just realized. Shanny Pants has enemies, but... Oh, Hoover has friends. L. Mills.
Nice.
That's sweet. Hoover Brown. Oh, L. Mills. Sprinting. Sprinting to the quad. What is she doing here? Oh, she just... What is this fucking disc obsession? I've never seen, like, this many group of people give a shit about throwing a fucking frisbee.
They do that in the quad at college.
That is fucking awesome, man. I missed out.
Yeah.
I missed out. Where am I? Where are you? Oh, you're talking with Kayla C.
What we do is talk about the weather, music, and kissing.
Isn't that what you do in college?
Yeah, actually.
That's just what you do. Oh, everyone just got done sleeping. Al had a good time throwing disc. That's awesome. I feel like there's like social commentary on like the mundane everyday life. Oh, there you go. Colleen loves shanty pants. It's classic American college culture to throw frisbees. Of course. How did I not know?
Dude, I actually imagine this conversation between me and Colleen Ballinger in a dorm, and it was like, hey, like, do you like throwing frisbees? No, not really. Oh, do you like chemistry? Nah, I do, but...
I don't like sleep. Who says that, man?
Yeah, me either.
Dude, the overall happiness is rock bottom, bro. There's something needs to change here.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm talking to Kaylin Corey. Dude, their conversations, they're just the same shit. Weston is, where's Weston going? Talk to Shanty Pants? Oh.
Oh, of course.
Music. And then, they're going to interview Andy here in the dormitories just talking to people. Wait, do you have the, okay. I can, let's try to do an assignment and see what that does for us. If I send you to fucking campus center to protest, let's see what that does. Who the hell's Amber? Oh, that's Colleen. Colleen's protesting. Yeah, I am the top flirt. Pretty.
I wonder what would happen in the game if like you just made every single character protest there like the entire time you played.
that would be empowering for sure. Look at
it's
that.
Kind
I just,
of happening naturally.
True. Everybody's getting tired of just being depressed. Like, look at this. This is an all-time low. An ATL.
Oh, nice.
As Bo Burnham said, that doesn't stand for Atlanta. It stands for all-time low. What does that sign say? More protests?
No more.
It say, yeah. Yeah, I guess it would say more protests. Wait, I went on a date with Weston? But Weston's straight. Interesting.
What?
Some sort of personal development for Weston. It was a disaster. I guess it would make sense that it was a disaster because he is straight. I guess that makes sense. There's Colleen. Oh. What the hell? What the fuck? Why am I on date with, like, the most despicable person on campus? That's fucking disgusting. L. Mills is talking to Hoover Brown. It's epic. Weston Corey, Kaylin Corey, talking about movies, as they do. Kaylin Corey got tickets for the Big Time Rush show.
Did she actually?
Yeah, she did.
Wow.
She's going to New York, whatever, wherever it is, in December, I guess. Oh, everybody's going to bed. It's late. Jake just got done playing music. Jake had a good time protesting. I guess it's time to check the pages again. I've got this guitar, and I've learned how to make it talk. The wrongs, I'm righting them. That's cool.
Wait. Oh, okay, I understand now.
Sorry for the lack of updates, but the days are just packed. These pictures are fucking miserable, man.
Yeah.
Oh, there's... You just keyboard smashed, too. Wow, nice. I love you, Kaylin. Oh, no, don't tell me that... Oh no, they started dating. Oh my fucking god. Out of all the fucking people. My fucking god.
We should have saw it coming.
Shit. Oh no. Oh my fucking god, that is a...
Dude, end stream and delete the VOD right now. <Just kidding>.
Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Oh, what the hell? Weston's a senior.
What grade is Kaylin in?
Let's see. Kaylin Corey is sophomore. Ew. Yikes. Ew, dude. These are so fucking gross to read. Man. This is gross. I cannot believe that happened. When can I see
of
you
course,
again?
The first couple, too.
Wow, Elle showed me how change starts with us. Thanks, Elle. Thanks, Elle. I cannot believe it. Yeah, whatever, Shanny Pants. Hoover Brown said, I miss the old me.
Oh, Hoover's friends with L.
Oh, that's sweet. Weston are an item. I want to put that on a billboard. What does that mean? I have a mission. I want to date Hoover. I'm going to try to
what
date Hoover.
Make his, white people. Oh, wait, he's a girl in the game.
Mom, yeah, I think he's a straight woman. Because okay. I forgot to change it. So, I guess we just have to... Oh, fuck. Do I have to wait for them to, like, wake up? Or, no, hold on. It'll give me the prompt in a second. Stop showing the ancestral post. It's scary. Listen. I didn't choose for that to happen, okay? The game...
You guys are also weird for assuming the relationship means anything other than a relationship between a brother and sister.
True. True.
You don't have to jump to that conclusion.
Except for the fact that on their profile it says boyfriend/girlfriend.
Yeah, I mean, that those are the...
Where's
genders.
Hoover? Oh, they're... Come here, Hoover. Let me come talk to you. This is how I make my move. Where is he? There we go. Look at me. Watch me. Yeah, I love kissing. Yeah, I love kissing too. Yeah, I love kissing. But I hate books, though. I don't know about books. I don't even know about music. I love music, man. I hate books, though. I don't know about books. I love kissing, though. Yeah, I love kissing. I don't know about myself. I like you. Oh, this is wholesome. Okay, how do I get us to go on a date? Hold on. Actually, I know how to do that. I think. Hold on. Where
maybe
would...
Send them both to, like, the cafe?
Or... Yeah, I think that could be the move. And then select Hoover, go to the cafe, and then I select myself, and then Hoover Brown walks through the door. Here we go. We're on a date. We're going on a date. We're both emo together. That's true. Oh, my God. I bet this is going to be the sparks are going to fly here. Well, this is a riveting date. El Mills is talking with Weston. Let's cut to that. Oh, my God. Every time. They just don't talk about anything else, man. Oh, God. So this is what perfect feels like. Amber made me forget how much I hate organic chemistry. I can still smell Kaylin. That is awesome. Ew. Bro.
Ew.
Ew. I fucking hate this game. This is one of the worst games I've ever played in my life. There's nothing better than rocking out.
That's I would say that.
I love feeling like I'm making a difference.
Oh, wait. Can we check the stats of, like, who's who or, like, the most activist or...
Oh, yeah. Let's check it. top partier Kayla, top scholar. Who the fuck are top musician Kaylin Corey? Yeah. Top flirt me.
I'm nothing.
Damn, you are nothing. Oh, what the? Me and who were just finished dating, so now we're playing instruments, I guess. Wait, how did the date go?
Yeah.
Oh my god, me and Hoover totally hit it off, but then also it was a disaster at the same time. That's weird. Okay, how do I get Weston to break up with Kaylin? I feel like we should probably make this happen. How do we make that to happen? Maybe you got friend zoned. Oh my god, true. Hold on. Select Weston. I don't know if we can actually do that. We're just going to have to get them to date somebody else. I'm going to try to get Weston to date Jake just to fix this. Even though I don't know. Like I thought I set Weston straight, but then he went on a date with me. So maybe he's open-minded. I don't know. Have Weston date Colleen. That would actually be way too good of a combo, I got to say. Where is everybody?
Oh, me and Weston are at the frat.
Oh my god. The hell are you guys doing over there? Wow, you were...
Oh, we're getting fucked up.
Oh my god, Weston's wasted, bro. Weston is absolutely wasted. Oh. Going to dorm. Oh, is it already late? I guess so.
Are you
guess it
kidding
is.
Me? Leaving a frat party to go to bed at 9:45.
That's pretty embarrassing. Weston K.
Also, the fact that literally 9 students attend this university.
True. It's like a cult more than a university, I would say. I get jealous of Hoover and L Mills, I'm not gonna lie. I just feel like they hang out too much. And Hoover doesn't even care about me. He doesn't even think about me half the time. Jake Johnston, regular people party, partay.
What?
What, you hear in my songs? That's the real me. College, so fun. Who knew? Has anybody posted on your profile? No. Things I love, everything. Damn, you've really become happy.
Yeah.
We're very happy nowadays. Oh my god, how the fuck do I just get them to break up? This is fucking mortifying. Next time we go out, let's not make it a movie. Okay, never mind. I didn't think it was going to be one of those. Here's some free dating advice. Don't be such a jerkhole. When can I see you again? Friday? Tomorrow? Now? Tip, being in the same room with L makes you smarter. Thanks, Shanny Pants.
Shut the fuck up, Shanny Pants. No one asked.
Next time we go out, let's not make it a movie. I totally couldn't pay attention to the story without you sitting next to me. Thanks, Hoover. Music belongs in an MP3 player, not coming out of my mouth. What? Doing happy dance. Thanks, Kaylin. Colleen Ballinger, I am the master of the disc. Weston made me forget how much I hate organic chemistry. Wow, maybe they did hit it off.
Ooh.
Maybe that's something for the future, I guess. This game's crazy, man. What is that? Mozart is a bitch. Mozart is my bitch. Maybe that says.
So these people will hang out in the band room till midnight, but not a frat party. Interesting.
That's a great point, actually. I guess we're just nerds.
Yeah.
Fucking Shanny Pants talking outside our door. I'm trying to sleep here. It's 1 a.m. Do you want to send all the kids to the dorm? Yeah, whatever. Here we go. Another day. Everybody's spilling out. Oh my god. A nice hippie poster on the wall. All the bottles above the fireplace.
So chill.
God, Shanny Pants is being ridiculous as always. I wonder what the whole point about the political ideology is. Where does that play in?
Yeah.
Oh, here we go again.
Yeah, I like kissing.
Same fucking four dialogues. Kayla C. Max. What did that... I wonder what doing the assignment... No, you already did the assignment. Oh, I guess that's the skill. I see. Fascinating game. Is that Stonepaw? Yeah, Stonepaw is in the game. Look at it. You guys said I forgot Stonepaw. There he is. Did you watch the VOD of the train and XTC and H3 and Hassan? Did you end up watching that?
Yeah, I watched the whole thing. 4 hours.
Really?
Yeah.
What'd you think?
In, kind of in the background for a little bit. Dude, I texted, but you're streaming. I said, like, that was literally the most pointless thing to watch ever.
Yeah.
It was complete nonsense in the end, and, like, yeah.
What the hell? Quack 7 rate, thanks. Yeah, I agree. I just feel like they, like, I don't know. Like, they'd really show that there's no, like, real good argument to why anybody should do gambling streams.
Yeah, I know. Trainwreck was just so fucking weird about it.
He was. Like, he was like,
so
strange. No, this is not what we're here to debate about, dude. We're actually here to debate about,
Yeah, that's the other thing that was, like, that was literally so hard to listen to because it was, like, what, like, they, like... That's how fucking conversations go. When you talk about something, the conversation evolves, and if it doesn't, then the conversation is over. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, he could have just left. That was just so insane that he could not, like, for probably 2 hours, that was all that Trainwreck was saying.
Oh, yeah.
What are you talking about, dude?
It was it was just, like, really weird, because it's like, when somebody pulls up, like, where your fucking company is situated at, and it's that fucking shack in the middle of the Pacific Ocean, then it's probably time to be like, maybe I shouldn't be fucking taking money from these people. Like,
that shit was actually so insane. The fucking headquarters.
And see, that was, like, one of those points where they went, like, see, but this is not what we're debating, dude. This is not, we're not debating the, like,
yeah.
But it plays into it. It plays into it, yeah. The fact that the fucking company is based in the, like, the back of this, like, fucking kitchen. Like, what, yeah, the fuck?
It's like, if you're getting, if I was getting $2 million a month from a shack like that, I would immediately be, one, I'd be fucking terrified,
mm-hmm,
of, like, the ramifications of what I was doing. Like, even if I was addicted to gambling and wasn't really thinking about the outcome or the circumstances that, like what everyone else was going to be going through and why it was bad.
Yeah.
Like, morality aside, I would be scared for myself. I'd be like, that is scary. I'm going to end up in a bad fucking place. Like, I'm going to get in trouble.
Exactly.
But yeah. And I mean, it's even scarier that he was just, like, openly admitting, he's like, I'm addicted. I have a problem. It's like, dude, why is anyone, like, I don't want to, I've never watched him actually.
Mm-hmm.
I don't even follow him. But that is scary. It is so, like, imagine if they were talking about a different addiction. Like, I know they did that all the time, but imagine, like, openly admitting, like, imagine if there was a streamer that was like, and forget about TOS, forget about any of this. Imagine a streamer was, like, literally, like, getting fucking plastered, like, and just, like, doing all these drugs and stuff,
mm-hmm,
and, like, openly admitting it. Like, that would just be terrifying.
Yeah.
It would be really fucking terrifying. And I also, one last thing from my mouth about it, this. I thought it was really interesting how XQC, like, brought up how he felt after gambling. He was, like, he said something like, I, like, after the gambling, like, a few days after it, like, I felt myself, like, everything I was doing, I wasn't getting satisfaction out of it. I thought that was really interesting to see, and I thought it was really cool how he was still able to control that.
That is fascinating, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I gotta say, like, I don't know, like, everything Train was saying, it just sounded like he really just has, like, a huge problem at this point, where he's, like...
Yeah.
Like, he just sounds completely in denial. Like, it was just, like,
yeah,
crazy. Like, the fact that he himself will admit that he has a gambling problem, but then he won't admit that he can easily get other people hooked in the same way. And those people that he will get hooked. Oh, nice. Jake completed assignment. Send him. Yeah, go get your reward. Jake is talking. Yeah, whatever. Oh, progress kicks. Oh, yeah. Get some sandals on your feet, man. There you go.
Nice.
But, I don't know. I just think the fucking gambling shit has always been weird. And the fact that they're unregulated companies, too, that's really scary. Because that literally is, like, they could literally just fucking change everything.
The fact that I gambled twice on stream, too, I just didn't know. Like, one thing is, I don't know shit about any of this. Like, I was, like, I was not doing some sketchy shit. I was using MGM, and, like... and I like literally like if I quote unquote was promoting it to what like 120 people.
Yeah.
But I mean, I didn't like it both times I did it and haven't even thought about ever doing it again.
Yeah. I've always kind of sworn off the casino type of gambling. Like I liked gambling in Twitch chat. That's fun. I like, I don't know. Yeah, the thing is, like, yeah, you weren't doing slots either. Slots are the worst. Because, you know, at least with, like, roulette, there's, like, some sort of, like, fucking, like, brain power that you have to use. Roulette is just you fucking mindlessly just press a button over and over again.
That I literally don't understand. Like, I know everyone has their own tastes, but, and, like, Trainwreck saying, like, I genuinely enjoy it. Like, I'm like, how? You're literally, like, I know a lot of people say, like, oh, like, this video game is just clicking a button. Like, you're just pressing buttons. But that is literally one click of a mouse over and over again, and you're throwing, like, fucking millions of dollars. Like, that is literally just insane that, like, I don't know.
And the fact that he himself said that he gets paid $1 million a month from these gambling websites. $1 million a month. That's like, please, like, think about it for one second, right? Think about where that money's coming from. Like, they're not just handing you $1 million out of thin air, and then they'll be like, yo, but I'm not making a profit. I'm gambling it all the way. First of all, Jesus. Second of all, that doesn't, like, make it okay, you know?
Yeah.
And that was another thing that, like, kind of really bothered me about Train's arguments is that Train took an angle where he was like, I'm self-aware about it all being bad, which means it's okay. It's like, no. It's like the whole thing. People on the internet love doing this shit where it's like, I'm self-aware about being, like, a piece of shit so I can, like, get away with it, you know? It's like...
Yeah.
I don't know. I think over the it's just a real shame to see fucking Train pulling shit like this. Cause I think overall he's a nice guy, but I just think he's very much in the wrong here. I really do think he is.
I think it has a lot to do with like the addiction part of it.
Yeah.
Yeah,
it's not as scummy as Aiden Ross, where Aiden Ross doesn't even use his own money to gamble. He just uses the casino's money. Which is, there's a whole other level of scummy. Cold Schmooty! Aaron Hole, thanks for the raid!
In the motherfucking hole.
Let's check in on our... Let's see if anybody started dating in the time that we had this conversation. Let's see. You still have no friends. Now that I've hung out with these people, I understand why no one thinks this is a party school. Oof. Yikes. God damn it! I fucking hate this. I hate that happened. Last night, I loved how jealous everyone was just from seeing me sitting with you. Who? Who the hell am I indirecting right now? Oh my god. Hoover Brown, you're cute. There, I said it. OMG, I'm totally stalking you.
Ew.
Shanny Pants, miserable as always. We've been new. Yeah, I think I was talking about Hoover. Oh my god, what the hell? Hoover's popular. Hey girl, text me later. You're cute. There, I said it. OMG, I'm totally stalking you. What are you doing this weekend? You want to get dinner or something? Hey, Weston, back off, bro. I can't believe you turned me down. Give me another chance. Oh my god. What the hell, Weston? Like... What the hell, Weston Corey?
Yo, Aksel.
Yo. Kaelin Corey, best night of my life once everyone showed up, yeah. Has anybody... Oh, no, I'm not reading those. I'm not reading those. I can't. Here's some free dating advice. Don't be such a jerkhole. Who broke... Colleen Ballinger's heart. I love feeling like I'm making a difference, yada yada. L Mills. Let's see if L Mills has any posts on... What the hell's wrong with Weston? Girl, you rock. That is such a thing that Hoover would say this. Also, this is really scary behavior. When you get rejected once, and then you come back. Pogo, Corey. But yeah, I don't know, man. I'm just like... Ugh. I'm glad that people are like finally starting to talk about it.
It's really cool.
Because overall, it's just like, I don't know. Sorry, I just saw something in chat. But yeah, I don't know. It's just that's another thing is like people love to be like Train. All of Train's arguments were just so weak because he would be like, he'd be like, well, listen, dude, I'm not promoting it to kids, okay? Like my audience is grown-ups.
Stupid.
Like when you think about it, I honestly think like yes. First of all, yes, promoting it to kids is very bad. But I think it's a lot harder for kids to get on the website, which means that, like, you know, it's a lot more dangerous, honestly, to promote it to adults because they have the capability to get on it.
Literally, like, I mean, I don't know any of the statistics, but like, fucking, what, like, it mostly affects adults. Like, it, mm-hmm. they're. I'm not really sure what the demographic of Gamblers Anonymous is, but like, it's something that affects adults. So like, that's not a good argument. It's like, I mean, it's really, really bad to promote it to kids, but still, like, it just like it's a weak. It doesn't. It's not a good argument.
Yeah,
his audience is mostly 18 to 24, young dumb people.
Perfect.
And I mean, 18 to 24, I feel like is literally a terrible demographic to be promoting that to. It's because like, when you think about it, it's like 18 to 24 year olds getting their hands on their first money, and like I feel like they're very like easily influenced.
Yeah, I agree. I just think a lot of like it's really weird because I feel like a lot of these arguments were had on just like total like I don't know, like technicalities. Like, well, technically, I'm not doing this, so I'm okay. Like, yeah. And it was just like, I don't know. Like, it just feels like there were so many, like, I don't know. I do love Ethan for shit like this, though. Like, I just love him showing up to Twitch and already causing so much ruckus.
I know. He's insane.
Can you lie about the year when you were born when you sign up? Well, doesn't it ask, like, for example, in Estonia, you have to log in with your ID card, which you cannot fake. You have to... In Estonia, there's a whole, like, you get a thing for your computer where you plug your ID card in, and then it can tell what age you are, and then it'll, like, you have to put in the PIN and whatever.
You know, actually, is a really good, like, comparison, I guess, like, and I'm surprised no one ever brought this up, but it's, like, what Juul went through for, like, making their product marketable to young kids. Do you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Like, how they were... Like no one was promoting it, but like that addiction is like it's similar. And like the fact that like everything that Juul had to go through, like that company, whatever, is like what should be happening to the companies and the people who are promoting it.
Yeah. I don't know. I also you're right about the slot thing. I really don't get the obsession with just like sitting there fucking 20 hours a day just clicking on the slots. Cause then it's like, then I realized, you know what I also realized? I was watching like Train stream one time. He doesn't even do the clicking. He has an auto spin. So he just sits there and watches.
Dude, when he was bringing up, when he was like, what was he saying? He's like, oh, yo, Ethan, like, have you ever sat and watched one of my 20-hour streams? Like, no. Like,
oh, yeah.
Who the fuck does? What do you mean? I'm not gonna, like, even if I was researching and I was Ethan, I would not. I would not waste my time because I know damn well what's going on it. You know what I mean? Like, anyone can make the assumption and anyone can, like, decide, like, just know, like, make the conclusion that, like, what is going on in that? Like, stupid.
It was a real gotcha from Train, because who the fuck would say yes to that? Like, who would say yes? I have fucking watched your like was a also I'm gonna show you guys some other games that are on this. It's fucking epic. Hold on. Oh, here's my conversation with 24 Frames of Nick on Steam. So this is like a they archived like all of hold on. Oh yeah, look at this. Look at this. There's fucking iCarly. Hold on. Show me the
iCarly pinball.
Oh yeah, that's one of them. Look at this. It has like all these like iCarly flash games, for example, which is like there's multiple. There's fucking Gibby pinball. What the fuck? Why is there so many pinball games for iCarly?
Dude, is there that Sweet Life Zack and Cody like Diner Dash game? Do you remember that?
I do remember something like that. How do you spell Zack? I forgot. Or is it actually, let me spell Sweet. Let me write out Sweet Life. Oh, there it is. There's one. Sweet Life, Zack and Cody Party Pizza, Spike Ball.
That's the one.
Sweet Life on Deck, Longa Conga. The Sweet Life movie, Gemini Project Training. Yeah, so it has like all. And then you can like click on the publisher and be like, I want to see more from Disney. And then you get all these Disney flash games, which holy fucking shit, there's a lot of them. They found like, I don't know where they, like, look at all these like Phineas and Ferb ones. And they're all like fucking tagged and shit so you can find them. I found out about this recently. It's like this like big group project where like all these people are coming together to like archive all these Flash games now that Flash is not a part of browsers and stuff. And it's really cool. And then there's like, in case you don't want to look for games, a lot of people have like listed like a bunch of like classic games and stuff. There's like Raft War somewhere here. Oh, Klopp is a classic. Yay. I remember playing Klopp. Duck Life.
Oh yeah.
Classic. Oh my god, did anybody ever play these games? These are the games where like you need to like click the buttons in like the perfect sequence.
I played that.
Yeah, I used to look up YouTube videos. It's called Flashpoint 10. That's what it's called. And you want to get the Infinity version. Otherwise, you have to download like 600 gigs because you got to download like every Flash game. But if you get the Infinity one, you download them as you go. Quap. Oh, dude, the Olympics is starting soon. I think it already started for some events because some events start before the opening ceremony.
There's so much drama about it.
Yeah, there is. Skull Kid, classic game.
They officially start on the 23rd. I think that's when like the ceremony is.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, there's like softball today. Yeah, and I think there was like women's football too. Yeah. Which was awesome. Fight was a classic. Cartoon Network had a lot of great Flash games.
Yeah. Wait, I'm gonna hop off and go to bed.
All right, man. Rest easy.
Before I do, we should watch the open ceremony.
Yes.
Opening ceremony.
I'm down. When is it? 23rd?
Yeah, on Friday.
I'm down.
All right. Good night, aksel. Good night, chat.
Bye-bye. Have a good rest. There he goes. Yeah. Let me thank some of these subs that I might have missed out on. Alina, Russian Ginger, Little Frog, Poppy, Reg, Hannah, Indigo, Keith, Quack7, thanks for the raid again. You're probably not here, but thanks anyways. Harper, thanks for the 9 months. Pot Roast, Socks and Sandals, Katie's Cool, Olivia, thank you. Thank you, guys. Fuck it, let's go through some of these iCarly games. I'm bored. iCarly Stack and Stash. It's so loud. I don't even know what this is. Make matches by placing two or more identical cards next to each other. Click matched cards to clear item. Well, isn't that fun? Okay, fuck you, I don't care. Show me. Here we go. It's like a board game. Oh, look at this. Nice. Awesome moves. Let's go, dude. What's this website called? It's not a website. It's a thing that you download. It's called Flashpoint 10. Oh, this is epic. You're good at this. Thanks, Carly. Oh, wait. No, I don't want to do that. What does that mean? Oh, awesome moves. Did I see the reboot? No. I haven't seen it yet. I know, I need to see it, I know. Whatever, put that there. Awesome. These are like scary pictures too, by the way. Whatever, I guess I'll get these. I'll just get them out of the way. Awesome moves. Thanks, Carly. Thanks, Carly. No, fuck this game. We need something better. What is this? Get Zeebo? Christmas Stackathon? Escape game? Wait, what? No. I move stuff. What the fuck is that? Oh. Random dancing. Let's fucking go. Oh my god, by Addicting Games. Do you want to... No, you don't need to teach me. I want to be Sam.
Choose your character.
Oh. That wasn't me. I guess I'll be Pudding Patrol.
Check out some more on the top of the page. Why you press the arrow keys on your keyboard to match what flies on the screen.
Check out the... Is that actually Jerry?
Press the arrow keys on your keyboard to match what flies on the screen. Check out the bar at the top of the...
Yes, I see it. Fucking missed. Or I guess I didn't. What? The hell is that?
Yeah. Awesome. Awesome. Yeah. Awesome. Awesome.
It's one of the worst games I've ever played in my life. Okay, I gotta try this. I love pinball. I don't know about you guys. Okay, you don't want to work with me. I like pinball, man. Pinball's epic. Never mind. It's awful real, so tell me how to make me as we go. I still have the fucking music playing in the background, goddammit. If I was rich, I need to turn the music off, man. That's crazy. If I was rich, you know what I'd do? I'd buy a pinball machine. I'd buy a pinball machine and I would just play it all day, every day, and I'd get really good at it, too. That one specific machine. Freddie Wong talked about how he loves pinball machines. And I was like, that's awesome. I wish that was me. I mean, I do love them, I can't love them because I've never even played one in real life. Okay. So pinball machines are fucking boring. What the? iCarly save Freddy? Freddy's mom has planted GPS chips on his body to keep track of him. Help him get them off so he can roam Earth freely again. What? This is the game? Man, this is lame. Oh. Sorry. The feet. Oh my god. Oh my god. I didn't even see that. Is that Operation? I guess, yeah. I guess it is. The ultimate game. Doesn't look like it. Wait, let me look at those Sweet Life games again. Sweet Life. What the hell is that? Pizza party. Smoothie sailing. What is this? This looks kind of fun. Your game is being mounted. God, I wish that were me. How do I... What the... It opened up on a web page. Yeah, yeah, Pago me, whatever, I don't care. Zach needs your help. I don't care. Use the mouse to move Zach. Click on the machine to pour a smoothie. This is like Penguin Diner, except for, Sweet Life. Oh, well. It's rocking. Oh, well. This boat's rocking. Yeah, I get it. What'd they use their real face? Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. This is very scary, and it looks like it was made by, like, a little kid. What the fuck do you want from me, man? Oh. Nah, this game's stupid. That game's dumb. Let's see what other Disney Flash games they have. Hold on. This boat's rocking, oh, oh. 'Cause we're living the sweet life now. Oh, yo. Let's go. The fuck, Club Penguin? Bolt, rescue mission. Do you think that my school laptop would be capable of working the Flashboy thingy? Yeah, I think so. It's Flash games, after all. Just don't download the 600 gigabyte version. Disney movie rewards. Dude, I got free... Dude, because of Disney movie rewards, I got my first month of Toontown membership, and it was for free. They had you watch this introductory video about Blu-ray, and it gave me a free month of Toontown membership. That was a real thing. That was a real offer that they gave out back in the day. So, shout out to Disney Movie Rewards. You will always have a place in my heart for literally creating one of the happiest days of my life. I'm not joking. The amount of serotonin I received that day in my brain was amazing. I'm in the band. Let's see what else they got here. Lilo and Stitch. Kick Buttowski. See, Kick Buttowski was on Disney XD. You were only allowed to watch Kick Buttowski if you were cool. And if you weren't cool, then, ooh. Awkward. Ooh, ew. This boat's rocking. Ooh, ew. And it's rocking it now. 'Cause we're living the sweet life. Ooh, ew. Let's go! Snow White Beauty Parlor. That's exactly what I want to play. The Bunny Town Art Studio. What is that? I don't even know what that is. It's Shaun the Sheep. Shaun the Sheep. Shaun the Sheep. Shaun the Sheep. Wizards of Waverly Place games. What are these? Are there any of them good? Man, Disney made the weirdest fucking games. Like, what is this? Look at this. Hold on. Look at this for 1 second. What the fuck is this? Shit's fucking terrifying. All right, I'll be fucking Alex Russo. Look at this. Okay, hold on a minute. Something is... I don't think this is quite right. I think this game might be a little bit broken. Where did the Russos go on vacation in the Wizards of Waverly Place, the movie? They went to Europe? They went to the Caribbean.
Yes, of course they did. I remember.
Oh, which spell do you choose? Caribe and mobility. Piggly wiggly, get in the jiggly. Cranium revolvus. Soak him, drench him, quell him, and quench him. There we go. Of course that one. Come on. Easy, dude. It's obviously that one, guys. Here we go. Ooh. Which other two Disney Channel shows did Wizards of Waverly Place pair with for a crossover episode? I know this one. Hannah Montana on Sweet Life on Deck. Bow, 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 bow. Hardest maze ever. Ooh, what's this? Which spell do you choose? Claritas Maximus. Man, I'm just now realizing that the Wizards of Waverly Place writers did not even, like... They did not even bother with the fucking spell names. They're not even creative in the fucking slightest. Oh, wow. I should have just gone that way. What the hell's wrong with me? In season 4, Alex's old boyfriend Dean shows up to win Alex back. How does Mason respond? Mason eats Dean. Everybody remembers that one. Which spell do you choose? I didn't even read. I just knew. That's how fucking good I am. Bro, what the fuck? Okay. I think it's this way. Which spell do you choose? Flora, matter, spread, and scatter. Yes. Alright, I don't think we need to do another one of those. Just wanted to show how weird that game is, and it's pretty darn weird. Disney Golf? Yeah, that's awesome. But now look at this, hold on. Cartoon Network, right? Oh my god, Cartoon Network probably had the best Flash games. I'm not even gonna lie. Cartoon Network definitely had the best ones. They just, like, cared about it, man. They wanted to put work into it. They cared about... What was this one? I don't care about that one. They had this, like, basketball one that I always played. Toon Cup. Oh, my God. They made a little football game. That's awesome. That's awesome. What the fuck? Why did it go back to... There we go. Thank you. Wait, Total Drama Island games. Dude, stop. What the fuck is it moving for? I've lost my way. Zit defense. What the hell is this related to? Why was this on Cartoon Network's website? What the hell is it? What the... I don't know. It's gross. What am I looking for? Oh, yeah, I'm looking for Total Drama. Super late. What is that? Okay, that's cool, I guess. Totally cool. I know I'm just scrolling past it right now. But I've, like, literally, like, I cannot see it for the life of me. Oh, my God. It's another sandwich stacker. Another sandwich stacker. Reminds me of the classic Lilo and Stitch one. That one was good. Oh, I think I played this once. This one was pretty good. Pretty good. Wait. This looks fucking epic. What the hell is this? Why is it farting? The fuck is going on? Here we go. This is epic. Wait, this is actually kind of epic. Shit. This is actually a really well-made game. When you get the note wrong, it sounds all fucked up. Oh, shit. It's fucking Billy, dude. Okay. Alright, the game's broken. It's just fucking... It's a fucked game. Fuck that game, dude. That game was fucked up. That game was fucked up. Billy and Mandy. Oh, nice. A little Cartoon Network bowling, man. You could literally honestly just live on the Cartoon Network website, man. I swear. Who's excited for the Kanye album? I'm not sure that it's gonna drop yet, honestly. Still knowing him, I don't know. I'm hyped for it. I'm hyped for it. That snippet where he's like, he's done miracles on me. He's done miracles on me. Oh my god, this game was epic. I used to play this game. Oh my god. Oh my god, that game. Oh my god, in this game. I used to play this game. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Coach the Curly Dog game. Cow and chicken. Alright, I'll just look it up. Because I swear to god, okay, this is not the game that I was thinking about. Oh my god, this is the game that I was like subconsciously thinking about. I'm pretty sure this is a game where you're just like on Total Drama. I'm pretty sure. Why is it loading so slowly? Alright. So we'll get to see in about 27 minutes. Let's listen to some music while we wait. What's the uni game called again? Avatar U. Oh, here we go. Let's check this out, eh? Oh, what the fuck, man? Play as a guest, thank you. Before you get going, stop by a wardrobe and find a look that... Oh, yeah, so you get to make your own little... Okay, I don't think it's meant to be zoomed. I don't think it wants me to zoom in. I need to, like, hold on, let me make this a little bit better for you guys. Here we go. There we go. Wait, I want to be a man. There we go. Oh, nice. A fedora. I'm your host, Chris McLean, new intern, blah, 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 blah. Dude, this game's fucking crazy. Ow. The hell is this, like an MMO? A fucking total drama MMORPG? How do I leave? What do you want me to do? Press M. What the fuck? Jesus Christ! Wait, I guess it is. Damn, that's crazy. You can pick a cast member to be your ally. The fuck do you want me to do? Hold on, come back here. Oh! I just fucked the game for some reason. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Where the hell did he go? Come back here, Chris.
Aksel Seitzman.
Oh, I can run. Cowgirl, thank you. Lashana. Can you be my ally? How do I get you to be my ally? Come here, Lashana. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Hello. You have an ally? Can you become my ally? Hello, chef. Anyways, yeah, that's the point of the game. It's pretty sick. It's a pretty sick game. What else do they have for this? That's interesting. What the fuck is this? Arriba! Aha! Okay, let's make some sick beats. All right, let's hear this masterpiece. What the hell? Okay.
Ciao. Oh yes. Hello.
The hell is this?
Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
It's very quiet. I'm scared to turn my volume up. What the fuck? Whatever. What does this mean? Oh, volume. Presets. What the hell does that mean? Pan.
Gosh darn it! Gosh darn it! Gosh!
Okay.
Gosh darn it! Gosh darn it! Gosh darn it! Gosh darn it! Gosh darn it!
Wait, this actually goes hard. Why are all the sound effects like fart related? Of course, that's not an actual trombone, that's a fart. Oh, there's a fart. I mean, a sound effect. It sounds like a JPEG Mafia song. Oh, whoa, whoa. Let's get that in there, man. Let's get a little drums in there. Come on. Okay, these drums are absolutely awful. Absolutely awful. It's a...
What?
Ew.
Cool.
Cha-cha-cha. Okay, let's get this in there. I think that'll complete the beat. That is awesome. I don't know why anybody ever made this. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not too sure why that was ever made. But you know what? Good on them, man. Good on them. Ooh, Ben 10. Oh my god. Ben 10. I love Ben 10. I love Ben 10. I love Ben 10. I love Ben 10. Oh my god. Oh my god. This game's a classic. This game's a classic. Yes. Watch this. Watch this drive. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Bam, 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 bam. Watch this, watch this. Dude, this is... Why is it so fucking loud? Jesus. Yeah, I played this game too. It was sick. It was awesome. Wait, could I break these? Yeah, I could. Oh my god, it's already been like 10 years since I've played this. You're going to need someone even more. Yeah, whatever. Get ready. Yeah, whatever, dude. Continue training. No, I'm not gonna do that. Time to look at what other games there are, because there's too many choices, and it's driving me nuts. I need to go to sleep in a second, so I just wanna, like, see what it has. Oh, a little Ben 10 summer camp game. Okay. Okay. Oh my god, classic game. Hold on, let me add these all to my favorites. Summer resort games are classics. They shall be treated as such. What the fuck? That's 3D. High level. Free kick all-stars. Nice. Codename Kids Next Door. Oh my god, what the hell? That game looks crazy. Wow. Man, I never understood the Ed and Eddie obsession with the Jawbreakers. I didn't get it. I never understood it. Johnny Bravo, Bouncing Bravo. Jawbreakers are gross, man. I was shocked to find out that they're real. Do you actually put them in your cheek like that? Is that real? Or how do you dismantle a Jawbreaker? Yes. Ew. Ugh. That's gross. It's very gross. It's very, very gross. Very, very gross. You break your jaw. I broke my tooth on one. Well, I don't think you're supposed to bite down on it, silly. Duh! Come on, guys. What is it, amateur hour? What are you biting down on Jawbreakers for? Come on. You know better than that. Hey. FreeOnlineGames.com. Also another classic Flash Games website. FreeOnlineGames.com. 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 I'm just in a silly, goofy mood. Yeah. So me. So me. I'm looking through these like random people's favorite Flash games and all a bunch of nerd games, dude. These people love playing nerd Flash games.
I got so many necklaces. Why you got necklaces?
Nerd Flash games. Hi, Wilderson. Hello, Wilderson. Wilderson? Hello. All right, I'm getting out of here. I'm raiding Stonepaw. Stonepaw's getting the raid today, okay? The big raid. The big honoray. Thanks for hanging out, guys. It was very fun showing you guys some Flash games. Hanging out with Jake. I enjoyed it a lot. I'll plan something better soon. I'll plan something more, I don't know, planned for a stream soon. And had a better time, too. Because right now I just go live on a whim. But yeah, I'll catch you guys later. Bye-bye.